The Envision Arts Gallery is giving a lot of individuals who don't have a voice a place to speak through their work. So of course there's beautiful artists and artistry all over the world made by all kinds of people, but to see the work through the eyes of a blind or visually impaired person, there's something special about that.
The people behind the Envision Arts Gallery are a group of artists, friends, and collaborators, learning and growing together through their creative experiences and their creative explorations. At this point, there's no other permanent gallery space within the United States that's truly designed and focused on people that are blind and visually impaired.
These are people that don't see the world in the same way that we do. For these artists to be able to create pieces with their very different perspective of the world that we live in is quite amazing. So it's going to be very beneficial to the art community and just the community at large here in Wichita to have a gallery like this.
The reason why I enjoy making art so much is because it's an expression of myself that's nonverbal. It's just my thoughts, my passion, my heart, my mind, and you don't have to just be good at something to be able to create something.
I have none of those things. I don't have the schooling to be an artist. I don't have all the degrees for art. However, Sarah, our art instructor, she has all the documentation and she has all the credentials. So if we have any questions or want to know something, we can ask her and she will teach us the right way, the right techniques.
I've been working with the participants in the Envision Arts program for 10 years, and I have seen powerful transformation through the creative process. Creative self-expression has provided the participants with hope, inspiration, opportunity, all that are invaluable to our psychosocial health and improved quality of life.
You don't have to come in to the Expressive Arts Center with all that knowledge. You will gain some of that knowledge by coming here.
Primary joys that Grace has in being involved in the art program here is there are a lot of other things that, you know, other kids do when she realizes that she can't do it the same way that they can, as far as playing on the playground or when they're in the gym and doing different activities. But with art, she can create in the same way that all of the other kids can create.
We are here to empower audiences and artists that have long been marginalized in the field of expressive arts. When people visit the gallery, the first thing that's going to come to your mind is not, oh, this person has a disability, or oh, this person has vision loss, that, oh, this person has a story to tell. Please visit us at the historic Union Station in downtown Wichita, Kansas, for this unique cultural initiative. Enjoy a variety of activities, music, and opportunities to engage with the Envision Arts Gallery and Community Engagement Center.